Hey folks, Whiskey Tango Charlie. We're live in downtown Louisville, getting ready to go into the Evan Williams Bourbon Experience. Come on along with us. All right, folks, Whiskey Tango Charlie, we're in the lobby at the Evan Williams Bourbon Experience, right?
Yes, sir.
And when you come in, this is one of the first people you would meet, right? And Diane is wonderful. I just understood she has the Rose Award winner for
2017.
It is, tell me about that. What is that?
It is, I was in the category of about 20 women, and they went through and narrowed it down to 7, and out of 7, I won. You had to be nominated by your peers.
Right.
And then everyone has to vote for you.
Right.
So they go online, you could only vote once a day, and it was such an honor to win, because for someone to take time out of their day to go online and vote, that meant a lot. But I was granted the winner of being the most outstanding customer service.
Most in downtown Louisville. And my understanding is that award has come here 3 years in a row?
No, it's 2 years in a row.
2 years in a row.
We have had three winners.
Three winners.
But two.
Two in a row. And Jeff tells me they're going for three in a row, folks. So another reason why you come to the place like this and meet great, great people like Diane, great customer service. Whiskey Tango Charlie, we're live in Louisville.